Hey, it's YOLO McSwagger.
YOLO McSwagger.
Oh. And we have the Blaster Master.
Too damn cute! YOLO! Okay, Cuckoo Corgi is number one. Oh wait, no, it was him. Okay. Help, I'm in trouble. Okay, and leave the one that has the X on it there.
Yeah.
I'm guessing bad things happen if you hit that one.
Yeah.
Why you? 'Cause you're an asshole.
Yeah, they're basically marking them in the order that they called them the trouble. You've done it now.
What did I do? I didn't do shit. What the fuck? Okay, so what am I supposed to do now?
Attack the one that says number one.
Okay.
Oh, bastard charm.
Okay, number two, where are you, number two? Okay, I'm going to click you. That's not it. Okay, good. Yeah, you see, alright. You're telling me, man. Nuts. Okay, number. Okay, I've been... What the fuck just happened?
Some idiot left. Is it that idiot hopping around?
Oh, crap. No, this ain't... I've been...
There we go.
Wait a minute, that damn mall guy has realized he's dressed like Locke from Final Fantasy VI! This is a bush! If I see one in a freaking tank top, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, number two. I just got dropped. I don't know what did it, but... thank you.
Blaster's down, too. So.
Yep, it's gonna be a close one.
Can I back up so I can fucking heal? Okay, where the hell is... Four... No, never... Is three down?
Three is not down yet.
Ah, crap. Okay, spinning around. Okay, there they are. I couldn't find them. I couldn't find his ass. Come over here, Locke. Oh, wow, what the hell?
That was, Palm Holy. If the healer's up too long, he has a pretty big explosion there.
Okay, and...
Yeah. If you do enough regular damage to, like, the Black Mage or the White Mage, they won't do their stronger parts.
Yolo over there, you nutty ass!
That's more like it, sacred ground.
Okay, number one. No, damn it, I just... Thank you. See you, number two. Get your ass over here. It's gonna hurt. Are you shitting me? I'm about screwed here. Okay, thank you. Get your ass over here, number four, so I can murder you thusly.
I couldn't see what's going on. I was taking the two tanks the entire fight. Let's see.
I was hitting them in order, and then the two tanks. You're screwed.
Well, if you attack the two tanks or get aggro, they're supposed to be taunting the back, but if you see like a big blue circle, blue greenish, that means it's palm holy or some super attack. I've done this fight maybe three times, and they barely even moved before they fell down. Yeah, that big red circle was orange. Palm flare, if you do enough damage to him, he'll not do that. The archer you can't dodge if you have a symbol above your head. You're just gonna have to take it.
Oh, when that little thing flashing above my head, the little axe, that means I'm getting targeted?
It looks more like a three-pronged timepiece, but
yeah, that's the thing.
Yeah, that's an archer thing, you can't do anything about it.
Okay, I thought that was the charm. Just give me a mech and I'll take care of all of them. Hmm. just got dropped. I don't know what the hell just did that. Damn it, click. Nah, I lost my mouse for a second. Target number three. Thank you. Number four. Shit. Where's number four? I can't move for a second. Okay, number five's down. And what the fuck? Come on, YOLO, hold it.
Yeah, that charm's probably going to get us, though.
I think one healer, if YOLO's gonna tank all three, one healer's gonna have to stay on YOLO like white on rice. You forgot what you're talking to, yeah. YOLO has been the last one surviving on every single wipe.
Ever dance with a pale moogle in the pale moonlight?
Mr. Magic Boy. Two, your ass is next, boy! Okay, now what? Now what? Now what?
Take out the one marked number one first.
Mr. White. Okay, Mr. Warrior! Damn, me and Liu Kang just got dropped.
Ah, that was, nothing I could do about it.
Damn cone. So focus on the king or focus on the
king.
Come here, king. Oh, thank the gods, finally. Shit. Definitely giving a combination to YOLO. God dang!